And preterm birth is a really broad definition, actually, for any sort of pregnancy that ends before 37 weeks. And there's many different reasons that your pregnancy might end before 37 weeks. One reason this is responsible for 12% of pregnancies is if you're having twins, triplets, or multiple gestation. Those pregnancies just don't last as long. Another reason that's responsible for 9% of preterm birth if there's some sort of severe pregnancy complication that results in utero death. So that leaves 80% of remaining pregnancies that are born preterm. 20% of those are babies that are delivered because of specific medical indications, such as preeclampsia. So with preeclampsia, your blood pressure will go up over the course of pregnancy. It's very dangerous to the mother, and the only solution is to deliver the baby. Another example of a medical indication that might make you deliver early is if you have some sort of in utero infection. 25% of the preterm birth is because the membranes rupture unexpectedly before 37 weeks, and doctors need to treat that because it can lead to an infection. So the remaining 35% of cases of delivery before 37 weeks are spontaneous preterm birth, and this is kind of what researchers are still trying to figure out, what is causing these babies to be delivered early outside of those definitions.